Last weekend, I woke my six-year-old for a morning hockey practice. He wanted to sleep in. I worried on the quiet ride to the rink that hockey wasn't for him. During drills, he listened, tried, sometimes failed, sometimes succeeded. All the time watching him, I had a smile on my face and tears in my eyes. The last half hour is free time. What do you want to do? I asked, a little afraid of the answer. Can we stay? He said. And he was the last to leave the ice. Hockey's a great game. We don't do anything.